Congratulations. You've passed the exams with excellent marks. Welcome to the Academy of Monster Hunters. Sincerely, Head of the Academy, Priscilla Silvana.
Excited to become a student at the Monster Hunters Academy? Me too. The exams were tough, but we proved ourselves worthy of becoming Monster Hunters. My father teaches technical sciences here. He'll be proud of us. Here, let me help you with your bag. Here we are. Where's your bestiary? Every student has to show it before they enter. Take a minute to look for it in your suitcase. Found it? Great. Let's go. It's so quiet. Not like you'd expect of an academy full of students, and there's nobody here to meet us. Thank you. Great job with your bestiary. But why are there monsters near the academy? We need to investigate.
I won't let you brainwash my wife. Your law of balance between spirits and humans has already hurt my brother. The Order of Monster Hunters isn't what it used to be. We used to protect against evil spirits. And now you serve them. It's not too late, Priscilla. I found the ancient scroll that will destroy all spirits. It's the only way to have peace.
No! People can't survive without spirits' help. We've learned to live in peace and harmony, and the rule of balance guarantees our safety.
If you're not with me, then you're against me.
We must help her. Her wound isn't deep, but I don't know what spell he used.